number two in Peru. When we talk about guano production, when they produce close to 25% of all the guano in Peru, Peruvian movies. Look at the movies, my friend. I'm talking about birds, huh? Blanco y gris representan a la segunda especie de ave en importancia en el Perú cuando producen cerca del 25% del guano a nivel nacional. Son los piqueros peruanos. And we have another sea lion. Try to see these ears, neck and flippers, and then we talk about that. Traten de ver sus orejas, cuellos y aletas, y luego hablaremos de eso. Please, after the photograph, sit down. Yeah?